Welcome back to yet another do-it-yourself solutions to your major life challenges and critical life issues. Today we'll be dealing with understanding what is true personal power without having any legal authority. That means power to influence others without any official position and authority. In the next video, we will cover tips on how to be powerful. For real value addition through this topic, please focus only on the content. Kindly ignore my lacunas in pronunciation, tone and expression, accents, look and even this video's background. If you need the script of this video, kindly ask for it in the comment by giving your email ID. Now, how to understand what is personal power, or how do people influence others without having any official authority position? Well, it is the most fundamental fact. In order to accomplish anything meaningful, anything significant, and a very large thing in our life, like big successes, happiness, relationship, contentment, we need the cooperation, help, and support of others. And the basic is, people will only support you if you are powerful enough, or in other word, worthy enough. There are basically two types of power. First is the official power, giving us the following: legitimate power, authoritative power, coercive power, and positional power. Second, the unofficial power, the power to influence without any official authority and position. This is the power to influence others and impact others in society, humanity, our family, and create big impact, meaningful impact. Most of us have been brought up to believe that power comes from our having position, wealth, professional success, fame, physical strength, military might, and political control, etc., etc. Having and using the authoritative power constructively for positive objectives can lead to great results, definitely. Even the person who does not have any legitimate power can create huge impact. The world is full of such people who impacted the mankind in big ways. In this today's video, we are talking about how to identify, create, build, and how to use the personal power without authority. The degree of our influence level and impact depends on the level of our harnessing and practicing our own personal power. Now, let us understand 10 basics about power. First, people crave for power because it gives them delusion of control. Because many of us are scared of having no control in life. Second, the famous saying, the power corrupts and absolute power corrupts absolutely, is totally true. Third, addiction to power and having the authoritative power can be very intoxicating. Dictators become drunk and seemingly blind on their powers. Fourth, all of us are powerful, irrespective of our social, financial, age or any other position in life. But very few of us believe that we are powerful internally, and fewer still harness it for greater use. Our lives are made up of unending negotiations. We in our life is full of all types of negotiation in every area of life. This belief decides the winner and loser everywhere in life. The belief whether we are powerful or not. If we perceive, believe and behave as if we don't have any power, then our existence becomes very pathetic. Paradoxically, those who understand that there is no control are the people who wield maximum power. That means the people who don't seek to control have the maximum power. That is why instead of chasing power, success, fame, we focus on taking actions towards the larger than life dreams of ours. We will end up creating immense power of ourselves. 10th, all of us can attain great things in our life when we are acting on positively powerful values. We cultivate, nurture, and harness our personal power by acting within our area of control. Our personal power falls in three categories. First, the power of unconditional giving. This is one of the biggest power generating tools. Attitude of serving others or adding value to others unconditionally. Third, improving yourself continuously by unlearning, learning, relearning with a passion to make yourself better and better every day. Now let me explain these three types of power. The first, the power of unconditional giving. If we identify who are the people who have the maximum power over us, we will find that they are those who have contributed unconditionally to our life, and they are the people for whom we would do anything. Some of the world's greatest leaders fall in these categories. They can be your parents even. Second, some of the greatest organizations got created as they added tremendous value to a large sect of population. Third, this is the key to maximize your personal power in every area of life. That means learning, unlearning, relearning. As when you become better and better in every role that you play, your area and degree of influence on others too increases to greater heights. Thank you.